As businesses continue to react to the COVID-19 health event, they face challenges as they prepare for their employees to return to the workplace. To help them react, respond, and recover, ADP is equipping businesses and their workers with a new set of features to address the spectrum of needs created by this unprecedented event. Let's walk through the experience to see how it works. The first step a practitioner may want to take is to send a survey to employees to find out who is available to come back to work in person. When the survey has been sent, each employee gets a push notification on their phone, letting them know that their work location is opening soon, and asking them to take a minute to say whether they're ready. The employee logs into the ADP mobile app, and they're asked if they're available to return to work in person. Then they're asked how they feel about returning. In this case, the employee answers that they feel confident and safe coming back to work, and we record that answer and send it to the employer. Once employees begin responding to the availability survey on their mobile device, the practitioner will see the information come in from the survey. They can see how many employees responded to the survey, as well as how many are available to return to work, and also how they're feeling about coming back. The day before the employee's first day back at the workplace, they'll get a push notification asking them to answer a few quick questions prior to coming in. The employee will log into the ADP mobile app, and again, the system will capture how they're feeling about coming in. Next, the employee will be presented with 5 statements that attest to whether they have symptoms of COVID-19 or have come in contact with someone who has tested positive or may have symptoms. In this case, the employee answers that they're healthy, and that information is recorded in the system. Now that employees are returning to the workplace, the practitioner will be able to use the metrics dashboard to see the daily attestation responses, how many employees submitted their daily attestation, and how many have not yet attested. Over time, the practitioner will have access to trend graphs for all of the survey responses, so they can see how these trends may be changing for their workforce. In this scenario, a client will want to start planning for employees to come back working in selected locations. Once employees have been selected, HR practitioners can choose to send a vaccination survey to those employees. When the survey has been sent, each employee gets a push notification on their phone, letting them know that they have been assigned a vaccination survey and asking them to take a minute to respond to the survey. The employee logs into the ADP mobile app. They're asked if they have received a COVID-19 vaccination, and they can choose from 4 possible answers. If the employee has been asked to upload a proof of vaccination after answering, "Yes, I have received a complete vaccination," the employee will need to input the date of the complete vaccination, as well as upload photos of the vaccination proofs back and front. If the employee answers that they are not fully vaccinated, they will be asked if they have been recently tested negative to COVID-19. If the employee has been asked to upload a proof of negative COVID-19 test, the employee will need to input the date of the last COVID-19 test, as well as upload photos of the negative test's proof back and front. Once employees begin responding to the vaccination survey on their mobile device, the practitioner will see the information come in from the survey. They can see how many employees responded to the survey, as well as the breakdown of the responses per the 4 possible survey's answers, including the number of employees that have provided or not negative COVID-19 test responses. Once employees begin responding to the vaccination survey on their mobile device, the practitioner will see the information come in from the survey. They can see how many employees responded to the survey, as well as the breakdown of the responses per the 4 possible survey's answers. If an employer receives a report that an employee has tested positive for COVID-19, the practitioner may want to perform contact tracing to see which employees may have come in contact with that person at the workplace. By using these connected capabilities, ADP clients can make informed decisions as they manage the return to workplace process. For more information, talk with your ADP representative and visit us at www.adp.com/forward.